So we modified our cars overnight. It's standard for somebody to put bigger tires and add on aftermarket parts to a truck. But the modifications we made would test the integrity of our cars and squeeze out whatever power the engine still had left.
I don't know how you made that thing look so menacing. That brush guard is, it's awesome.
Did you see the wings? See the side of the door?
Yeah, I saw your Maverick doors.
I decided to go for a mean, stay out of my way, I'm a Miata look. Something menacing.
Have you ever seen a bigger Miata?
I can honestly say that is the biggest Miata I have ever seen.
That exhaust pipe is compensating for something, I think.
What?
My design was classic and practical. This was a race, not a beauty pageant.
You guys decorated your stuff up. I mean, the Beamer was perfect the way she was, right?
You could probably go over all the speed bumps at the Beverly Center in this thing.
It's a design specification. We should have done this days ago, obviously, but we're out here. We gotta race them.
We would race 6 times around this obstacle-filled dirt track. The winning car would be crowned the best 2-door car truck. The race was on.
Why did we not think of this sooner?
I know, what are we messing around with cow manure for?
I was focused and took an early lead. So naturally, Tanner began to cheat. But neither of them could catch me. I was in the lead, 2 laps down, and my 36-year-old Maverick was bound for victory.
Boys, I'm on fire. Might want to get away from this, it's burning.
What happened?
I think it's on fire. I'm not sure.
Didn't you think when he said I'm on fire, didn't you think he meant
like he was going really fast?
Like, I'm on fire!
Yeah, what?
I'm the king of the world! Yeah. You meant I'm ablaze.
Yeah.
Burning.
Yeah, embers.
When did you first realize it was on fire?
Flames. When I saw the flames, that was an indication that something might be amiss.
Are you watching this? Oh.
I just want you to know that of all the times Tanner and I wanted your truck to blow up, your Maverick
this
truck.
This was not one of them.
This was not it.
Yeah. 12 hours for 12 minutes. Hardly seems fair, doesn't it?
That's racing.
The Maverick, well, it was dead.
Straight back.
But we didn't want Adam to feel left out.
Why do we have to do this?
I mean, you can't just be completely out of the race.
The Maverick needs to be part of the race.
It's the only American car in the lineup.
And now it's going to be a part of the race.
Looks like it's you and me.
Hey, all right.
Let's
double or nothing, right?
It never said double or nothing.
All right, Rud, let's do this.
Hold on. No fire. I'm good.
The best replacement for a truck would come down to the mighty Miata or Tanner's Yuppie Mobile. We lined up for the restart with 4 laps to go. Professional racer, but my Miata was lighter and faster than his BMW.
Standing between me and victory was 1 more lap.
Ian and I wrecked, I blew it to, oh no, oh.
Oh my God.
Come on, Tanner.
He's out of it. Rutledge is done.
That is some kind of sportsmanship.
Oh my God. Go. Go, baby. Almost home, almost home.
Competition and I won the cattle drive.
You didn't win the cattle drive. There was no winner for
they
that.
They followed the Maverick.
You caught on fire.
So what?
You can't win catching on fire.
No.
He Ferrari'd another car. That one's on fire. You bent the Cadillac in half.
Because I drove it like a man.
A stupid man. You broke every drive shaft in the state on that F-250.
That was gravity. I came down on the rocks.
You drove on three wheels.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome. It's hard to do.
You were in a monster tricycle.